Hello and welcome to Happy Game, a game that does not look or sound too happy as I've been sitting here on the load screen for a minute. I figured we'd check this one out. This was sent to me by a buddy that he thought I'd be interested in it, and I watched the trailer and I was like, there's so much weird happening in this. And then it went on sale and I was fumbling around for like, I need some more horror-ish games, but I don't want to start this big long game. And a lot of the horror games I still have are kind of longer, and I'm like, I don't want to do more Five Nights at Freddy's this year. I just wanted to do the one, do maybe one a year or something like that. So I was like, happy game. So let's do this thing. It says continue because the game starts off right away with you as this thing on the floor. So I'm just going to hit continue. What does load level do? Okay, so I'm just going to hit continue and let's see what happens. I know nothing really about this game, so I'm curious to see what happens here. Okay, it looks like it's just going to start you over. I do believe this is a much shorter game. I believe it's just a point and click. I believe. I love the art direction so far. Where'd our hair go? Okay. Like the little fingers are walking too. It's cute. Okay. We're figuring this out. Pogo? Okay. Oh boy. Yeah, a lot of the horror games I have are heftier games. So I was like, I wanted to get something that's short and kind of weird. And Steam was like, the Steam gods were like, I have provided for you a deal you cannot refuse. It's like, all right, 30% off or whatever. Rude. Okay, I see what we're supposed to do now. I guess the chase after is the balls. Hey, give me that ball, boy. Okay. Not really sure for what we're doing is right or not. Okay. You can use A and D to go back and forth. Okay, well, it's telling me to move forward, so we didn't get the monkey head, apparently. I bet. All right, we're getting there. Just jamming to our friends here. Dance party, baby. There's a lot going on here. Oh, toys are all broken again. Don't worry, there's the ball. I like running this way because I like to see the fingers run. Okay. Oh, God. Come on, man. What is this game? Oh. Oh, this game is weird. Well, there's our ball. Don't worry. We're not affected by the horrible imagery as long as our ball is nearby. Like the same as being an adult, just replace the ball with alcohol. Same thing. Okay. So weird. That's weird. Every time I hear like any character go, oh, like that, I always think of as Cult of the Lamb now. Like the only game I can think of now, it's like. Chasing us. All right. Oof. Right in the noggin. It's like, it doesn't matter what horrific shit we see. It's like, as long as the ball is in front of us, life is okay. You know? As long as we can chase after this ball, life is a-okay. Oh, the ball! Life is not good. Okay. 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 Train? Okay, cool, train. Like, I'm not sure if it's supposed to be the train. Well, let's tickle that train. Okay. It's got to give us our... There it is. I was like, there's something around here. What's this one go through? The car, maybe? There we go. I was like, there's something it's not giving us here. Why? Yeah, I'm a little confused by this. Like, how are we supposed to get this over onto the dog body? Interesting. Huh, this is not what I was expecting to have to do. A Mickey Mouse hand. Go on that one. Oh, come on, man. Oh, these heads, dude. Why? Why is this game like this? Oh! I get it now. Hold on, hold on. There we go. Figured it out. Okay. The fuck? The fuck? I watched that cup. I was right that time, but I watched. What is happening right now? This is so hard. All right. The fuck? So you couldn't have beat it anyway? That's concerning. All right, now all the toys are done. Yeah, this is gonna be some kind of weird time thing. Okay. Pulls out the candle. Lucky there. Nice. I was like, now what? This feels like a good place in this episode. If you'd be so kind as to press that thumbs up button if you enjoyed the video. If you're not subscribed, you can press the subscribe button. And the little bell notification will let you know anytime I upload videos. I do a bunch of games, including 3 times a week Magic the Gathering. So I hope you check that out. And I'll catch y'all later. Take it easy. Peace.